an electrical short circuit fried my brain. Stay tuned, we're going to troubleshoot the problem and the fix for this 1996 Dodge Dakota pickup. Welcome back to Pine Meadows Hobby Farm. I'm your host, Jerry Hansen. We got to troubleshoot the problem with this truck. What happened was yesterday or the other day, I was trying to hook up my flatbed trailer to go pick up some alfalfa. And when I connected it to the truck while the truck was idling, it shorted out and the truck just stopped and I could not get it started again. So what I determined after I plugged in the symptoms of the truck, it wasn't getting fuel, it wasn't getting anything, everything was just going afoul with it. So what I did was plugged in the symptoms online on Google, and I came back with a short circuit. Even if you jump start another vehicle, if you do it wrong, and you get a short circuit, you're gonna fry the brain of the truck. And it's also called the engine module, and it's located right here. It's held in by three bolts, and there's three plugs to remove from here. But before you do any electrical work on your truck or in any vehicle, remove your negative cable from your battery and set it aside. Now, to find the replacement part, once I decided it was the brain, knew what I was looking for, the engine module or the brain of the truck, I took my registration to my truck, to my computer, sat down and went to Flagship One, a company that actually deals with these components. I gave them the year, make and model of my truck and also supplied them with a VIN number. What the VIN number does is it cues them in on how to program this specifically for my truck. So it took me about $149 and 10 days later, and I just got the component in. So this is the new component. I'm gonna go ahead and remove this one, and then we'll just undo the plugs and plug them back in here and bolt this down. Now there's three plugs that are going to be removed, and those plugs can only fit in one of those ports. That plug is designed to only fit in one port. Look at these little indentations in here. Each plug port has a different pattern, so you can't plug the wrong plug into the wrong port. You press this little tab down right in the middle there, and you unplug that little port right there. Be careful you don't break anything though. Okay. Then you got three of these 8mm hex heads, and you just start removing those. And then carefully remove this from the compartment and go get your replacement. And once these are tight, go ahead and put your plugs back on. reconnect your battery. And see if it now starts. Well, I'm Jerry Hansen, your host in the Backyard Mechanic series, getting victory over mechanical problems and troubleshooting the mechanical problem. I wasn't getting any gas, no electric was getting to any of the functions of the engine itself. So that's when I determined to go plug it in to the University of YouTube or even Google and plug in all the symptoms, and it came back with it was the engine's brain or a module. So Flagship One, check them out. They have all the parts you need. They're really reasonable. It takes them about 10 days to pull the part, get it programmed, and get it shipped out to you. Stay tuned to more videos. You could do that by subscribing and then clicking that bell icon. That'll alert you to the new videos as I upload them. Please give us a thumbs up. Click that share button. Sharing my videos on your social media platforms helps us out a lot. Be safe. Always be kind. We'll see you guys in the next adventure. Bye-bye now.